Have you ever stopped to think about how words can hurt? I'll tell you more.